The world is talking about a gene that has traveled all the way from New Delhi to 12,870 kilometers away in the Arctic. This gene, called the New Delhi-metallo-beta-lactamase I gene, or BLA-NDM1 for short, is making bacteria resistant to a broad range of antibiotics, including the beta-lactam antibiotics. Beta-lactam antibiotics are the last resort to treat a deadly bacterial infection that fails to respond to the most common antibiotic treatments. This means an infection by a bacterium containing this gene is extremely difficult or sometimes even impossible to treat. The gene is spreading very rapidly from one bacterium to another and is raising public health concerns regarding the spread of antibiotic-resistant bacteria. Bacteria containing BLA-NDM1 gene were first detected in 2008 when they were found in a Swedish traveler in New Delhi. The bacterium was found to be resistant to multiple drugs. Even the strongest antibiotics couldn't work against it. In 2010, similar reports came from Mumbai, where bacteria with this gene were found in several patients. Since then, many cases of bacteria containing the BLA-NDM1 gene have been reported worldwide, including Pakistan, Japan, the UK, the US, and Canada. International travel and people using the healthcare systems of different countries where they travel have been suggested as the biggest reasons why bacteria with BLA-NDM1 are spreading so rapidly. And now, most shockingly, some bacteria isolated from the Arctic Ocean have been found to contain the BLA-NDM1 gene. News agencies across the world are reporting BLA-NDM1 as a gene that has traveled or a gene on the move. Although BLA-NDM1 was first reported from New Delhi, there is no substantial evidence that concludes on the origin of this gene. The worldwide occurrence of BLA-NDM1 cases establish one thing for sure. Genes that confer antibiotic resistance to bacteria can spread very rapidly from one population of bacteria to another across geographical borders and pose a serious threat to public health. Misuse of antibiotics is accelerating the problem of antibiotic resistance at an extremely fast speed. Widespread public awareness, stringent policies on antibiotic usage, and strict laws to curb the misuse of antibiotics are the only ways to prevent antibiotic resistance from becoming a global health crisis. To know more, watch our other videos on antibiotic resistance. Thanks for watching.